Living up to my quality not quantity motto, I haven't quite finished with this video yet, as I will be going through the function of each of these relays and components. There is also this. It may look like a roller switch to you, and you'll be correct. It is a roller switch, but there is a little more to it than that. Which leads me on to this little animation which explains how the floor logic would work if this dumbwaiter had more than two landings. You'll also find this system used in old Russian elevator systems. More next time. Thank you for watching.